I Okay. Thank you, step up.
Thank you. We keep it very simple and very, very, very hard. So with that, we can proceed to the second part of the video, which is essentially our thoughts on AI, the future of it, and the current state. There are three main parts we want to talk about. The first one is open access. The second one is open source. And the third one is
time, obviously, it doesn't really work with the current implementation.
especially if we talked about this before, from a company point of view, let's say you're in the effects house, and you end up using these tools.
I'll be working on your drawing.
That's good. How is it? Are you liking it?
Well, yes, take your time. If you don't have a deadline, it's okay. Unfortunately, I do have a deadline.
So I pretty much have to draw every day for several hours. Well, that's okay. What was about your drawing again?
That's just a massive issue. Stack Overflow, and I would hope that that worked. And if that didn't work, I might have a programmer I could ask, but not all the time. Now, if I face a similar issue, I literally just ask ChatGPT, which means I'm not the only one, I'm not even a programmer. That's a scary thought. This is a word. Yeah, it's only going to get better from here. This is terrible. That's one of the things I find interesting, actually. Oftentimes, we talk about this a lot online, where you see something posted that's like, required about it, but you're really careful with the bias from the beginning to what was about the whole world is what an airborne interview that I sat in front for, like into Android or let's say you're doing two AirPods, one was into Android, one was into iOS. You now have two AirPods that's going to determine a lot of what you're talking about because everyone's using either Android or iPhone. That's concerning. That's not. It's hard to see the second order effects. Imagine you were to 50 years in the future, and all the Siri searches, all prompts you've ever done, have the bias from the Silicon Valley tech. That is just very problematic. So I feel like the only solution there is about something I'm thinking about. It's like all countries have. Giant level and like we can decentralize crypto and decentralize and also it's AI at the same time, so we get all the buzzwords, then that's the perfect solution.
Yeah, you pitch that, you're gonna get to the numbers there instead of another venture fund tomorrow.
Crypto based AI large language model.
NFTs.
That's the pitch.
Yeah.
NFTs, of course.
Right.
Yeah.
Then you're cool. But there's an issue. The fact that being an artist, it's really difficult. Like it's legit really, really, really difficult to get to level. I should be a certain art school. We need to be quite a decent level to get into an art school. Just be like to have fun with art. Like there is a difficulty just sitting down and playing with pencils. It's not an easy thing to do. It's not like you just write some stuff and you get something beautiful out. It's difficult. And in order to get good at art, you have to do a lot of things. You have to really learn it. What if you don't
Hi, triangle going. How are you? What's up? Are you drawing as well? Okay, bye. Have a good one. Okay, I'll stop here for today. I mean, the page is finished. That's pretty much finished. Pretty happy with it. Gonna go now.